And police say, state police say, that they found $1.1 million worth of illegal drugs in a traffic stop. Troopers say they stopped a tractor trailer on I-70 for routine stop work earlier this week. Troopers asked to search the trailer, and they found 70 pounds of cocaine, 45 pounds of marijuana, and over $47,000 on board. The driver has been charged with multiple felonies.